Pali and you are watching Odisha. The 3-day Odisha Skill Conclave 2023 today witnessed various season on industry-led skilling and emerging opportunities for the youth of the state. The conclave was being organized by the Skill Development Department, Government of Odisha. Odisha Skill Development Authority is aimed as engaging with industry, academia, training partners, Sector Skills Council, international organization, country-specific representatives and skill ambassador from the state. The inaugural season was addressed by the Chief Minister of Odisha, Navin Patnaik, and other dignitaries including Prithiranjan Gharai, Ministry of State Skill Development and Technical Education Department, Government of Odisha, and Subrata Bagchi, Chairman, Odisha Skill Development Authority, Government of Odisha, along with key government officials. The state government also signed 12 MOUs to promote skilling and create a robust skill ecosystem with leading organization and institutions. These MOUs were signed between ITE Education Service, Singapore and Skill Development and Technical Education, Government of Odisha, Mission Shakti and World Skills Center, School and Mass Education Department and IT Education Services, Singapore, Odisha Computer Application Center and Skill Development and Technical Education, Government of Odisha, Drone Federation of India and Skill Development and Technical Education, Government of Odisha. In addition to the MOUs, some of the global leaders like Festro, Mitutoyo, Slider, Coursera, Altera, Philips Education and ISP expressed interest in investing in the youth of Odisha and Skill Development and Technical Education, Government of Odisha. The day further saw industry experts deliberating upon the skill ecosystem, importance of skilled manpower in the state and industry-led skill. President of India Draupadi Murmu will visit Odisha on May 9. The President is scheduled to grace the 12th convocation ceremony of Maharaj Sri Ram Chandra Banjar D.O. University in Baripada of Malbhat district. She will deliver the convocation address. Summer holiday in all schools of Odisha will start from April 21. The decision in this regard will be taken by the state government in view of prevailing heatwave condition. Bhubaneswar recorded a maximum temperature of 43.2 degrees Celsius today. Odisha reported 387 new COVID cases in last 24 hours. With this, the active infection reached 2000 plus mark in the state. Thank you. Stay tuned for the next.